How did you know to find me?
He saw Bacon's chopper nearby. He's never down this far south, and I wanted to know why. Lucky for you, we were in the area when we got Darpan's text. Well, we're here. Welcome to Banupur, home of the Golden Path.
Who's this? Where's Darpan?
He didn't make it. This is Ajay Gale, Mohan's son.
Let me understand. Darpan's dead? Hmm? And you brought me this?
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there? I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet. Go and clear your head. Come find me when you're ready.
So guys, welcome back to some more Far Cry 4. And yeah, this is a pretty cool looking town we got here. So let's see, usually there's a lot of stuff to do in here, so... I mean, even just right here, if we press... what is that? A? I think that's actually a quest, and then... Yeah, same with that S one, so I'm gonna go check out... this one down here, since it is closer. But yeah, I remember there being mini-games and whatnot. Just like this one.
Sabal says I shouldn't be doing this. I am teaching you to protect yourself. Ah, the tourist. I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep walking. Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers, the work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier, but I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Adra. What are you... Pick it up. Try again. Very good.
Alright, sweet. So we got ourselves a bow. And the one thing that I did hear about this game is that to make hunting a bit more fun, because in Far Cry 3, you can pretty much just shoot up animals and everything would be fine, but now I believe they're going to make it a bit more realistic to the point where we might have to start using bows for the majority of animals just to get, I guess, the greatest outcome of the fur that we pick up. So let's see. Driving controls, WASD, of course, and then we can also shoot if we click the left mouse button, and then... let's see, spacebar is our handbrake, and then E is to exit, and we can change some driving controls in the main menu, but I don't really think we need to do that. So let's see, you can drive and shoot if you have a sidearm, which I don't think we do, and then throwables is the middle mouse button. What else is there? Auto drive, that's kind of weird, but okay. Alright, good to know. Let's try the auto drive real quick. Does it work? Maybe we gotta be going for a little bit. Huh. Oh well. So yeah, I believe that woman's farm should be just up ahead. Over here somewhere. Oh, I'm guessing it must be over this mountain then or something. Hopefully we do. Oh, sidearms only. Oh gosh. So this is probably the hunting zone or something. We better stay sneaky. Okay, never mind. We can actually meet Kana right now.
Fuck.
Uh oh. What happened to your pigs? And why are you drinking? Well, how's it going? You gotta say anything? I saw a little button pop up, but. Nothing happened. Oh, there we go.
Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem.
Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Canaan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her.
Can I grab that?
There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Canaan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
Alright, sweet. So we got some more ammunition and also that little bulletproof vest type thing, or the body armor. But let's see, we need to get to a vantage point and then we gotta kill the Tibetan wolves and then take their skins. Ooh. I really want to try that hang glider out, but don't think that's part of the mission. That's one good thing about Farcry though, is you don't really have to do the mission, you can always just go off and branch out on your own. Okay. So far, no wolves. Oh, there we go. Oh, just to the rest of them. There we go. That was a headshot. Not sure why I didn't kill him. This must be a fairly weak bow. This one's made out of wood. I'm used to that crazy recurve bow. In Far Cry 3, let's see. Plastic elephant. Uh-oh. Here he comes. Clean kill, nice. Oh, we got double the skin. Okay, so I gotta remember that. So the cleaner our kill, pretty much the better outcome loot-wise. How many more are there? Oh, we still gotta get to the vantage point. Alrighty then. Oh, Z to equip the camera. Okay, so we got one wolf down there. So far, that's all I see. Okay. That should be all we need for now. Man, oh shit. Even this place looks awesome. Now I believe we can just climb over all these mountains and whatnot and just pretty much free roam to wherever we want. Because that's basically how it was in all the previous Far Cries. What's that? Is that a boat? Yep. Alright, time to be a bit sneaky. And I wonder how far this thing shoots. Okay, we can cancel the arrows. I'm pretty sure this bow doesn't shoot that far. So we may have to get a tad bit closer. Oh, destroy the wolf's den. Okay. So we're not only killing him, we kind of gotta remove the problem. There we go, there's one more down. And it was a clean kill, so nice. We got double the skins. Okay, so let's grab him, and it looks like there's a chest up on the hill. To my right. Yeah, right there. Do you have anything? Nope. What the hell is he doing? Okay, I'll grab this first, and then we'll go get that wolf. Maxi pad, uh-oh. That's a bit weird. Hey there, Mr. Wolf. Oh, shit! I did not expect that. Oh, man. Did anyone else see an explosive barrel? Because I didn't. Well, objective complete at least. So let's grab this and then head on up there. Oh! I think we hit something. Alright, we should be there in no time. Oh man! We almost just ran over a dead pig. Although I guess that wouldn't matter too much considering it's already dead. Okay, let me just... Oh man, that is an awesome view. Oh. Our friend's back.
Hey. Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
These are good, Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Bhadra, the next Tarun Matara. The Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing. Thanks for your help. Later, we'll show you how to put those to good use.
So I'm wondering if maybe these paintings are going to be similar to what they had with the tattoos in Far Cry 3. That's my guess, but I'm not 100% certain just yet. Okay, so let's see. There was a hang glider down here earlier. Where exactly did it go? I'm going to check around because that should be a much faster way to get down there. If not, we can just take the quad. Go through here. Okay. Let's go. Whoa! Oh, I thought that would go a lot better than it did. Oh, sorry, dude. Almost ran you over. There's a lot of weird stuttering going on for some reason with the graphics. Not sure if you guys can notice it or not. But I'm wondering if it's my PC or just the game, a bug with it or something. I'll have to check that out. Okay, so are we here? We got ourselves a map. Yeah, we're pretty close. Okay. And yeah, these guys are all friendly, unless we shoot at them. Which I may accidentally do occasionally. Oop, I saw something that we could grab. Must have been my imagination.
Fuck! Give him some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
Way to step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise. I won't.
Alright, sweet. This should be fun. We gotta get to the top of that tower, and it sounds like there might be bad guys walking around. So let's see, what's the fastest way to get down there? There's probably a quad lying around here. Oh, yep, speak of the devil. There it is. And then what's this thing right here? Huh. Must be something for a grappling hook. Oh wait, attach the zip line. Spacebar. Yeah, probably don't need to do that just yet. So yeah, let's get on the quad, and then we will be on our way. I'll just go straight down the mountain. Oh man, wish me luck. Oh shit. Oh man, that was crazy. Okay, well, I think the quad might be broken. Damn, just look at it. It's smoking like crazy. Probably about to blow up, but might have a little bit more time with it. Let's hurry this up. Oh, there's another quad right there. Ooh. Let's take this truck. Might be a bit safer. Plus we can hear some tunes. Oh, there's an AK mag lying on the dashboard right there. See, I don't know what happened to our AK or any of our other weapons. Because we got the Scorpion and then the AK-47, but I'm not sure where they went exactly. man, I don't think this truck can handle this terrain very well. Anyways, uh-oh, what happened here? That guy was in line about a tricky climb. Grappling hook. Sweet. That should be fun. And do you have any loot? I'm sure you do. Yep. Nice, a handkerchief. And our loot bag's almost full. That's one thing I forgot about, is that we can increase the size of our loot bag by skinning animals and whatnot. So let's see. Can we use the grappling hook on here? Yep. And then let's just descend up. Alright, there we go. Pretty simple. So let's see. What's the fastest way up there? Because this right here does not look very safe. Can we just grapple to the other side? Not sure. Oh, what is that? That's a tapir. Those are actually my favorite animals. That's crazy. All out. Oh gosh. I don't want to kill one, but eventually I'm gonna have to, I bet. Okay, wait, what? It said spacebar was to jump, but then again, it was also to climb up, I think. Yeah. So if we just descend a little bit, now we should be able to jump, and then I think our goal is probably to get to that other side. But we might have to descend as far down as possible. Maybe up a little higher. Let's see. Wish me luck. Oh yeah, we're almost there. Oh, maybe we should probably try... Yeah, we'll get up to that little corner right over there. We're going pretty far right now. I want to get as close as possible though. Oh, yep. We're getting way up there. We're almost there. Almost. Oh wait, what's that? That must be something. Here, let me climb up and see if I can get a grappling hook on that. Yeah, we can. Okay, good. Probably would have died if I tried it the other way. Oh, okay, nice. We made it. Let's see. Oh, a pistol. Wait a minute. Oh, no. That's right. Let's see. Our bow didn't have that much, but we can only carry a certain amount of weapons. And I think... The bow's going to be a lot more quiet. But we do have 32 shots for this, and only about 2 more arrows for the bow. So this might be the better option. Oh man, that is a steep drop. Here we go! Oh, this is going to be deadly, isn't it? Come on! Oh yes, we got it! Time to climb. Oh man, maybe I should have kept the bow. Although we could. Oh shit, that was not a rock, was it? Maybe it was. Although, look at this. Can we knock that down? Nope. There's some meat. Yeah, let's see if we can assassinate this guy. Boom, okay, bell towers. Reach the top of the bell tower to hijack and Pagan Min's propaganda signal. Liberated towers. Let's see. So we can remove the fog on the map. It's pretty much just like Far Cry 3. And then we can access the free weapons and unlock new quests. So that's good to know. Ooh, my AK. Here we go. Let's use this. Guessing there's probably quite a few guys in here.
Arelora? I think he's dead. I am going to find this guy. Wait a minute. Teach him killing soldiers.
How do we throw bait? T's for the rocks.
A reward to the man who finds them.
Yeah, I'm still not sure.
This should be hard. Where's the killer?
Who knows? I'll figure it out eventually. Oh, and we should probably grab this guy's stuff. I'll leave his body here just because I'm assuming we're going to end up killing everyone. So it's not really a huge deal if we leave him. Where are the other guys? I haven't seen it. We could probably break through here, can we? Nope. Oh, nice. You can move the boxes. Oh, and then there's this zip line. I remember those. Okay. Let's see. Oh, yeah, we gotta climb up. Alright, I could have sworn I heard some other guys up here. Maybe they're just down below.
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Education. Is someone you know a member of the Golden Star?
Oh man, we gotta hit it one more time. There we go.
Inform your nearest Royal Army regular or Royal Guard. Your intervention may save them from a deep...
Oh shit, it's getting windy. We could pull out our camera, I'm guessing, and kind of check to see if there's anyone up here. Cause I don't. Oh, there's one. Yeah, throwing knife might be good. Or grenade. But this should be the top of the ladder right here, so we're doing good so far. Let me just check for loot real quick, because I think, can't remember, but it might zipline us down automatically. User manual and our loot bag's almost full, we know that. But yeah, that's everything, so let's hijack this.
This announcement is brought to you by the Ministry of Public Affairs.
Nice, bell tower liberated.